ligamentous structures. With the patient supine, the examiner observes the lumbar lordosis, then flexes one of the patient's hips and knee fully to obliterate the lumbar lordosis. The test is positive if the opposite hip flexes